such a thing.
So what's your message to Filipino fishermen who might be afraid to go to Panadag or to other disputed areas because of the Chinese presence?
Well, I think we are concerned of the livelihoods of fishermen from those sides. I think if they can fish in the areas that where they can catch fish, we can go. But there are some concerns from each side, how far they can go, and to what extent